like anyone would be. I am flattered by your fascination with me. Like any hot-blooded woman, I have simply wanted an object to crave. But you, you're not alone. You're uninvited, an unfortunate slide. Sweet, strangely exciting to watch the stoic squirm. Must be somewhat heartening to watch you burn me, shepherd. But you,
Skynet, robots from the future, and Ira.
Yes.
You need a
minute?
I was gonna say a drink.